Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing for Spin Fishing character. Today, we are back over at Donets doing some wacky rig fishing. Seen some good lucks here, so we got the rat wacky worm on here. I've got a speed of 3. We're over here at 7158, casting about 50 to 60% over into the algae to the left there. And so far, 2 casts, 2 decent sunfish. That's really what we're aiming. Actually, that's a decent perch. So there's a setup if you're interested. Probably not 100% ideal, but it'll work for what we're aiming for. I've seen anywhere from a speed of 3 to 6. There are times I'm not getting drifting with current, so I may speed it up just a touch. We'll see. But was in the mood to come over here today anyway. So when I saw this spot pop up, and a couple times actually on VK, I figured I'd have some fun. That was a little bit more of a cast than I meant to do. Nice sigil, 479 grams. Let's go ahead and cast out. You know what? I kind of like the red worm. The red worm. I can't talk today. Set up today. So we're going to go with that. And I had the rods backwards, but I'm okay with that. Let's do one red worm. I don't have algae on this account. I forgot which account I was on. We'll do 2 red worms and just see what we can grab. And because again, I have the rods backwards, I keep thinking the 2 bottom rods are 2 and 3, not 1 and 2. I don't know why I set them up that way today, but I did. Another small sigil. Another small pumpkin seed. I thought there was a fish on there. Guess not. Another small fish. Ooh, that was a nice little hitch. Oh, I know why. I gotta kill a application here. Forgot I left something around in the background that tends to do that. All right, that should help. Definitely something over on rod two there. Worth this tiny bream. Come on, fishy fish. There we go. Marker sunfish. If I were to keep doing this, which we may, I may end up buying some fluorocarbon line for this rod. In general, I think this rod's pretty worn out. In real. But that thing has been a workhorse for us. That's the rod and reel we got free when we hit level 10. Another small bream. Lady Purgatory doing their thing. Almost always in the top, especially for telestick fishing. And it is Monday afternoon or Monday evening, so I'm not entirely surprised that a whole bunch of weekly records are getting hit. Small sunfish. I need to decide what's next for this character. Kind of been targeting a second HSV. I may look at a bait caster as well instead. We'll see. Ugh. Hiccup. Small sunfish. But we'll keep it. another tiny bream. So far, all the bonus fish from bottom fishing have not been all that useful. Big sunfish. Another tiny bream. A bit slower than I thought it was going to be. Yeah, looks like we at least got a nibble there. Oh, come on, game. Don't get my hopes up like that. I swear the game was listening to me there. Got a nibble, then got a bite that immediately let go. Another bream, and was at least closer to being a marker. There's a fish here as well. Evidently, I had a fish on probably my spin rod that I didn't know about that let go while I was pulling that one in. Just gonna reset it. There's a nice fish. Is that a chub? No, a nice Taran. 1100 XP there. The way it was moving around, I knew it wasn't a sunfish. That's probably a sunfish. Yep, small one. Thought it was a super slow day. I just looked up. We're at 19 fish in 17 minutes, so it has not been a slow day. Quantity-wise, it's been decent. Quality-wise, it's been kind of bad. Oh, game, please. Did the good old get a bite at the last second? It's still let go. All right, I'm getting some decent bream. I'm actually going to put a little bit bigger hook on one of these and just see what we get. Wrong rod. Let's go with a medium size hook here. Just see what the difference is. Size one hook with red worm just feels weird to me. Tiny sitchel. Marker bream on the big. big hook, and then a big hook. Small sunfish again. Weekly record Taran just showed up for me. At 410 gram one, or 419 gram. Again, it's really early in the week. It's about 7:30, I think, my time. On Monday evening, so that may or may not hold up. It was regional anyway. Someone saw it. Little sunfish. Small bream. That's who I thought might have seen it. Small bream. At least I'm guessing they saw it. Timing was too suspicious for it not to be a, hey, I just saw you got a weekly record. That was a long time between when I caught it and when it popped up, too. Tiny, tiny, tiny perch. Misread that. I thought someone caught a 75 gram smelt and then a 2.9 kilo smelt. Both as weekly records. I'm like, that's a heck of a gap. And smelts are fairly common. No, it was a Xander. The 3 kilo fish. That made more sense. Nice sunfish there. small perch. It's a warm day. I just realized it's 26 and a half. I think that's 80 degrees. That might have been why it was a slower day. Another marker sunfish. You 731 gram Taran, 2000 XP. That's a nice one. That'll be another weekly record. Small sunfish. Another marker sunfish. Still just a regional. I was wondering if that might have been a global, but it wasn't. Small bream. Going to be interesting to see how these videos do. Going to one a day for this week. I don't think my weekend ones were the best videos, I'll be honest. And view count and all that kind of confirms that. Although the folks that watched them really watched them. View count was low, but average length of watching was pretty high. Again, we're back to just the one video a day through the work week. Another small sunfish. honestly think that's going to be for the best. Gives me some more time to be able to focus on things. If I want to do a day and a half fishing, I can. Whereas before, especially with... stupid fish letting go. Before, especially with the way my work schedule's become, I would barely have time to record the two videos. It's getting to be nighttime. I'm trying to decide if I leave. Uh-oh. We're gonna reel this in. Because there's a decent fish over on two. What I was saying was, I don't even know what I was saying. Oh, I was trying to decide, do I want to leave? That's a nice bream, though. Do I want to leave both these rods on big hooks? Or do I want to take one of them at least to a smaller hook? With it getting to be nighttime. And I am going to move this one to a small 22 hook with red worm. Open for rough, Donets rough, that type of thing. Another mark. Not a marker bream. Small bream. I am Bob 54321. That's a good name. Probably the best name. Best weird name I've seen of the day so far. Nice sunfish, 148 gram. 1 gram up ACDC back. Another decent bream here. I'm going to be interested to see if I make more bream fishing or if I'm going to make more spin fishing today. A large non-marker bream, 600 gram. That's why I didn't recognize it. Phone just did a weird buzz and I forgot my Xbox Game Pass, PC Game Pass, whatever you want to call it, just renewed. So it was the PayPal receipt for that. Marker off. I've had some good bites at nighttime here on the wacky rig, so I'm not opposed to recording through the night. Although it's probably not ideal. Plus, with a rod out with a big hook and getting some decent breams, I don't want to cut that off. Another marker bream, just barely. If I had to guess right now, I'm going to say we're probably 70% silver today from spin fishing, 30% from bottom fishing. Mainly because of the Terrans. All right, I think we might have a new best name. Old people. Okay. Watch me catch a damn trophy bream on this account and not on my float run account. It's like my Steam account. I still don't have a trophy bream from Oldberg. I do from Belaya. And I think for Mosquito, too. I don't think that's a trophy, but that's still a good bream. Yeah, 2.7 kilo. And we now have an actual winner for best name, Maximum Dongus. I just realized I forgot to put part of my leftover dinner back in the fridge. So I'm going to step away for just 1 second. Keep an eye on the bottom rods for me while I'm gone. Why didn't y'all reel that fish in? Small. Might be a marker bream, but I doubt it. Yeah, small bream. I left some sandwich meat out on the kitchen and forgot to put it in the refrigerator again. Stood up and did that real quick. Not entirely surprised that time has caught up to number of fish overnight. Forty-nine fish in the catch net. That's another good name. Lou! Early week's always fun for good names because there's so many people catching weekly records. There we go. Finally a fish on spin. That another Taran? No, another big sigil. Another mark of sunfish. And there's Goonch with a ultralight minnow. Nicely done, sir. Nicely done. That's one of my viewers. Looks like they just got into ultralight fishing from some comments I've seen. Ultralight fishing's fun. And especially in the US, a lot of people in the game especially don't tend to ultralight fish, so you can get some decent weekly records. I'm actually debating, do I get a good ultralight rod or not before a second HSV? I'd have to price things out. Small sunfish, because like right here would be a perfect use for an ultralight rig. Small bream. And we're using a medium light, so we're at least getting the bonus XP for it, but having an ultralight rig here would have been ideal. Grams sunfish. Grams sunfish. Gram sunfish. Back to 56 fish, and we just slipped over to 57 minutes as I said that. But caught back up there. 57. That might be a marker. Not quite. Gram sunfish. Tiny whatever this is. Tiny Taran. And we'll wrap it up here with a maybe marker bream. Nope, just short. Take a quick look at the cafe as we go by. Gunch with another ultralight common minnow. But compare the two of them. I think it was a 40 and a 16 gram. Just shows people aren't really fishing for those yet. But good for him. Them. Nothing there for pumpkin seed. Yeah, didn't get anything for the cafe. $60 fish, I'm gonna guess 110. 109 silver. Not too bad on my guess. So bream, these are all bottom fish for 25 silver. Plus a rough 26, 27 silver for bottom fishing. So definitely did pretty well spin fishing. 55 from the sunfish. The three Tarans were 17, 18 silver. Sichels were decent, so I'll definitely take it. 109 silver. So, hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back again tomorrow with a float fishing episode. And then we'll be back again on, it'll be Thursday for you all, Wednesday for me, recording another spin fishing episode. So, hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back then. And hope you all have good tight lines. See you then. Bye-bye now.